His Holiness Sri Mahasannidhanam Sri Abhinava Vidyatirtha Mahaswamigal, the present Pitadhipati, is the worthy inheritor of the great tradition. He is the 35th pontiff in succession. His learning is immense. His spiritual attainment is very great. He was initiated to Sannyasasramam at the early age of 14 in 1931 by the great Jivanmukta Sri Chandrasekara Bharati Mahaswamigal. He had the benefit of learning under him for 23 years. He acquired complete mastery over the scriptures within a short period. In him, one can find perfect Atmanishtha, compassion, wisdom, and easy accessibility. He speaks Sanskrit, Tamil, Telugu, Kannada, and Hindi fluently. He has toured all over India thrice. He is the first Jagadguru to grace Nepal after Adi Shankara. When he delivers a discourse, he is the preceptor par excellence.
Akhilanandasandhayi manogya mukhapankajam jagadgurum jagatpujyam vidyatirthamaham sraye vidyate hridaya grandhir drishte yasmin niti srutihi jagau paravaram shantam tam vidyatirthamasraye. Natate mukharangehi yasya sakshat Saraswati Natarti Shavane Daksham Tam Vidyatirthamasraye Vatamulam Parityajya Sringadrau Nivasanniyaha Tattvam Bodhayate Bhakta Dakshinasyam Tamasraye Vishayasham Parityajya Vairagyam Paramam Sritaga Munayo Yet Kripa Bhajastam Vidyatirthamasraye
It is the abundant grace of Sri Sharadamba that enabled the Jagatguru to nominate the right successor to the hoary tradition of the great Pitam.